All right, folks, it is I, North Sentinel Ireland, coming back again from pretty much over what used to be Switzerland. It's now just becoming a dishy bunch of randomness, it seems. Off gates. Sounds strange, but I think it's a good idea to produce like another 10 infantry, I'm thinking. Love everything about it except anti-tanks. And you guys can how many people am I producing anti-tanks for? Not a lot, but I'll be fine. Thank you. Take some consolation in that I'll be nuking someone. Light tank. You're right, I'm not producing light tanks anymore. Thanks. pictures. I need leg punchers. Until I have enough modern tanks to do something. Because I currently don't have them.
No, I don't. And I need to build them. I need to click on a button. I need to get off my ass and build something. Like the leopard, eh? Wouldn't the leopard, eh, be a good option to click on? And you give them a bunch of things.
Obviously, I'm not that content right now. I don't understand because I should have plenty of them. 6,800. Just trying to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We need 9 of these infantry divisions, so you get dismissed. You. And you. Pushing them back, pushing them back. I'm gonna do something gamey in a second. I apologize in advance if you think it's gamey, because I sure as hell do. Actually, I'm not. Go ahead and just attack there. Good. 4 of them. Attack. There we go. Time to do something interesting. Bill and Brock. Something. My land tubes here. Good. Doesn't seem that bad. No. 1. good. That was good, right? I think that was good. There we go. I help the submarines out. After all, what's the Germans famous for? Their U-boats. These people will know communism soon, which is really good. Good. I think he would have joined the faction by now. Definitely are holding up fairly well. Alright, are we ready for Civil War yet? Seems like we are. Alright. Good. That will be communist. Then we can move on to another target. Let's go there, because it's really screwing people up. Alright, here we are. You guys. No. Just go into the pit. Go into the pit. It's not gonna work out there. Just go into the pit. Just bash out in like 20 different directions from there. Yeah. There we go. Just get up there, please. Go up. Is this like a separate war? Or is this gonna be put? Good. So if it looks like I'm just going to be picking on a bunch of smaller nations, it's largely because that's what I'm planning to do in the end game. Well, I pretty much just wait patiently to build up my strength to attack Britain. It's a good war. I mean, it's an entertaining war, that's for certain. And we're definitely able to... Actually, no, we still have... Yeah, we have 2 years to go. The war is not over. Nor is it even close to being over. I mean, the beginning is over. You can't say it's the end yet. I say the last year is the end. You can almost say it's the beginning of the end. We're definitely going to be 27 days. And they're cut off, so these people are just going to slowly starve, which is good for me, and fine by me. Yes. An interesting development indeed. Good. You know, we could use the modern tanks for it, but they'll definitely come in handy. Medium ones, we have a bunch. Leopards, we're building them. Maybe a little grief. Even though we haven't really used them. You die yet? Losing men yet? 85,000. Doing something, you know? Got quite a lot of men deployed somewhere. That's the whole thing. I don't know where the hell your men are. You have almost as much as me. Actually, no. I have more. I'm definitely have more in a little bit. Yes. Here we go. I need to say they put up a resistance. I'm proud of them. I think everyone is, you know? You want to give it a go again? There we go. All right, good. Now we can begin building. All right, where's my... Good, good, good. I'll be completely honest, I wish this ended a little bit sooner. Well, we lost fewer men than I thought, but still. Moran's gonna be ours, they're gonna join the Comintern, and then they're gonna do great things for us. Seems like we're pushing it back. This is good. I will have stuff.
Dun, 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 dun.
Couple less up. How many days for you? January 19th. Yes. They shall give up. Victory shall be mine again. Oh, look at him. The British person division. I think I'll just do that. Like all. Yeah, there we go, a little pile on. It's four of them. You're making a lot of money on tungsten. Uh-oh. I bite the on. NSYNC. Are we at NSYNC? Come on. Get in there and end this mess. There we go. Good. Great news. All right. You. There we go. We had all door score. So we won. There we go. So that seems like a good spot to end this couple days of streaming. We got somewhere. Yes, we got somewhere. And yeah, we need a lot of armored cars. I'm well aware we could attack. I know. But regardless, next episode, I guess we're just gonna begin fabricating on for Vezir Yubung. We have a war coming up with Saudi Arabia. I think it's like that towards the end of January. January 19th. Bach's gonna help out with that. He's gonna do good things. Hauser is just gonna push up here and just help finish him off. This way we have land borders, and just to get these two people, just be easier. Iran's gonna be cooed soon. The 11th of June. So we got some stuff lined up. Communism is, we're doing good. It doesn't show like, they don't have a ledger, so you can't like do all that stuff, it seems. Well, that's a cool little mini map. Those are all the stuff, which is nice. We're gonna look over here, we can do that. But I am going to just end this episode now. Feel free to like and subscribe. Visit me on my website. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my North Sentinel Island, signing out.